I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in order. You must not have got them. Was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble the dress, it's too sloppy when I drop them. But anyways, fuck you, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be your father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Ronnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some beat, you didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you think was scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did, but Rockets 2, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you keep this name. Just a chat, truly yours, your biggest fan, Mr. Stan. Outside the concert, you didn't have to, but you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. He waited in the blistering cold for 4 hours and just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. He like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, but I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Abu Dhabi? You said if I write you, I'm living with my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. What you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really cash it up, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I have to cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a subtle rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girl is jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. Biggest fan you'll ever do, sincerely yours, Stan. Yes, we should be together too. Come on!